Alright guys, this test of the Cytec Nutrition apple flavor. Because obviously if I didn't taste it on camera, I never tasted it. So let's get the scoop. Okay, this is how I put it in because I don't have like a funnel. So it's fine. Look at that. Then just shake it up. It's very green. Alright guys, taste test. Pretty good. Tastes like apple. Now I'll just have to see how I do. I don't know, work out. Hopefully I don't pass out. So yeah, I'll see you in a bit. I'm hopeful, yes I am hopeful for today. Take this music and use it. Let it take you away and be hopeful, hopeful, and he'll make a way. I know it ain't easy, but that's okay, cause we hopeful. Hi guys, I'm live from the toilet in the gym. I should have filmed this intro before I started my workout, but I just finished my workout. This is the last week of my training cycle, you could say, before the competition. And I did squats and deadlifts. I was meant to do bench as well, but like completely run out of energy, so I'm gonna do bench tomorrow. But I'm really, really happy with how my squat and deadlift went, because before I came to the gym, like, I thought, you know, my energy isn't really that great and I felt a bit hungry and stuff, but I just took some pre-workout and went in, and yeah, I mean, completely smashed it, to be honest. So yeah, after tomorrow, you know, no more heavy gym sessions. It's just gonna be cardio until the competition, so I'm really excited and I can't wait to see what numbers I'm gonna hit at the competition. So, and I really appreciate everyone who watches, so stick around and more content to come. So see you later.